In this video, I will show you how to create an issue in Jira.